Testing. Okay. Okay, yeah. Well, that's where I was, right? Yeah, I was in this area and I couldn't figure out what the hell to do with that thing.
What is this place? A lab? Looks like something escaped. Gamaji, can you see this? The writing on the walls?
Actually don't know what writing he's talking about. The fun thing here is that I don't know what this does. Does it. Oh, is it open? Huh? Is that even like that before? Oh, okay, that's what happened. It exploded. It exploded so I could get this one for some reason. I'm gonna shoot the thing behind it. Cooking children. Kindergartners that are not normal. Those sound like some fun prompts there. I'm glad you have an assignment that's like actually fun for you. Have a very sensitive controller. There we go. Okay. That just lets me back out again. That caused the other one to explode for some reason. Yeah, if you're just like palling around with your pals and just like being silly, it can be a lot easier than like actually having to be in front of people. Because when you're just with people that you know, then it's like, oh yeah, we're just having a good time. Then it's around like your entire classroom. It's like, I'll deal with that.
What is Grookisbert doing here?
What are they doing? This game is really dark. Okay. I can hop up here. And then I can move over here, but I was having this problem where the door wouldn't open. And it's still not opening. What do I gotta do here? Is there like a hole in the wall? Can I make this game a little brighter? I guess not. What does Gamma do again? Ah, okay. There we go. Oh wait, fuck. And save the settings! Now I can see? Okay. Here? No. This goes back over here. But like, what's it do? Like a state where I can get that door to be open? Still closed. I'm kind of confused here. What do I gotta do? Got their mysterious logo very freshly painted on the wall there. This brings me here. Oh. The thing what had a hand on it. You gotta press it. Oh. I see. Ew. This reminds me of the water level in friggin' Amnesia. I don't like it. Oh. Is the water getting higher? Okay, no. I don't think the water's getting higher. I love how because of the low graphic settings, it looks like the world is loading as I walk toward it. Oh fuck, the fish monsters are gonna get me in the goddamn water. Right, get. Ah! They ate me, I'm dead now. I got eaten by the fish monsters. The fucking credits roll. Oh no, now I'm the companion cube.
Where am I?
Dax, I thought you were dead.
I'm okay, I think. Those monsters.
You ever stop typing? Oh? Oh. Ah. Oh. I'm not a big fan of these weird flashes of light. Oh. Is that where I gotta go? Okay. Alright, I gotta find some cubes.
Dax, I have to tell you something. It's very important. It's about your parents.
Not now, Gamaji. I have to get out of here.
Yeah, that is kind of a weird thing to bring up all of a sudden. Okay, so I need like three of those so I can pull that back and smash that through that wall. Alright. It's in there. Huh. Okay, so that's some reflective glass. Interesting. Wait, there was... It's like an open... Ah. Okay, that's the one that I can't get around the side. How do you go back over there? Okay, will this be fast enough to... No, it's not. I need the third one. Why is that? No, they're attached, and that doesn't really, I don't think that really does anything. Okay, I don't know what the point of view is. I don't know why that's there. Maybe I take this with me? Fucking... Get back here! Son of a beach? Okay. God! Damn it. I don't like how I can't jump when holding something. Okay, come on. Oh, it set me here? Okay. Is that one even... It's like... Not activated, right? Oh wait, it's green. So... So what's that mean? I need to make this be green? No. Maybe if both of these are green, it will come down? No? It won't. I feel like it's trying to tell me something. Maybe this like wait. Let's stop that. Can I also make that green? Okay. And then what if I like let like smash through there? No, it won't. Won't do anything. Okay. Okay, it's like sort of a like a mirror, like it's over there. One of them confusing ones. Can't jump up there. Can't shoot through here. I need to get that to blast through there, but I need three of them. I need three of these ones. And the top is over there. And this isn't powerful enough to go with just two. Maybe I need two of the blocks to get over there? That's there. And here's a weird mirror image of it over here. This can see down that way. Maybe I have to like, okay, if I stack the blocks on this one to make myself taller, then I could shoot it at the right angle? Cause that's just a mirror, so... And I can't, okay, let's see if I can stack these up and then stand on them so I can shoot the other cube to somehow make it come over here. Get all the way up here, I'm so tall. Still a little bit above me, but maybe I'll be able to hit it. Huh. Oh, I changed it to red. Okay, will that freaking do anything? Or do I have to, like... Okay, I made it neutral. Will that do anything? Glass is still in the way. What? Which account is that? Okay, so if I make all of these green and then stand on them and then go over here, and if I make that one... I don't think all these need to be green right now. Fucker! Okay, come back. Damn it. Which one was that? Okay, that was the one I already had. Okay, let's get the other one. Hmm. wish I could jump and hold things at the same time. Okay. Fucker. Are you kidding me? It's like maybe I'm trying to. I don't like how they like become completely unstable and don't stick to each other anymore. What's wrong with that? No, the wrong one. I don't know. I can look it up online for you. Hold on. What if I make green? I make this one. That was a bad idea. What color is that one now? It's green. Alright, so. And you're also fucking. Really? You can't just stay in one place? If I turn both of these green, they get all unstable, which is weird. I think if I come back with all these greens, then maybe it'll attract that. No? What is that supposed to do? Okay, it's red now. Does that do anything? Fucking goddammit. Hold on. Ah! Fucking goddammit. My little BRB screen is very accurate, it's just me tripping over wires. Yes, okay, which account do you have 1099 for?
Let me see.
Which account
do you already given to him or what?
I looked up the one. I looked up the latest quarterly summaries because they didn't have.
Look up the 2021 tax return, the whole return. You scanned the whole damn thing, remember? Scanned that?
Tax return.
Yeah. 2021.
said they were from different companies. There's account transcript. I don't know. There's one called wage and income, but there's nothing on it. I got the New York Life quarterly thing. I got the Social Security one.
Okay, what about Ameritrade? Fidelity and Ameritrade, right? You got Fidelity?
I thought we already got those. I already got all of the ones available for those accounts, I thought. Maybe I can get the next one?
So look up, maybe they're gonna send, they don't send paper copies, maybe they just have
Thank you. the 1099s I have are the Social Security ones. The one from New York Life wasn't ready, so I had to give them the quarterly summaries. Just about the Ameritrade and the Fidelity. New York Life does not have a 2021 1099 out yet.
Oh,
okay. But I talked to the guy and it was like, are the quarterly summaries okay?
What's the summary?
The quarterly summaries. They show the summary at the end of the quarter of 2021.
Ooh.
Gotta open it up again. I don't have it open yet. I did that earlier. Okay, it has these. It has beginning of quarter, end of quarter, benefit summary as of end of quarter. There's two different ones. Okay. Well, then there's another one. Click on the other tab. Click up here. The guy said that would work. There is not yet available a 1099 for 2021, so this is the next best thing apparently. Yeah.
Okay,
I already did.
Oh, okay. Look up Ameritrade.
I already got the Ameritrade 1099.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You sent it to them?
Yeah.
Okay, what
I
about
got the Fidelity one.
You got the Fidelity?
There were like two
Fidelity.
They
already had Fidelity. Fidelity, Ameritrade, and I didn't do anything with Coinbase. It's hard to get anything from them anyway.
Yeah, they're
those are the only two I would have taken out.
Okay, well then, that's, if they call you again, say that's all you have.
Yeah, so I gave it to them already.
I got the Fidelity, you got the Ameritrade, I got the New York Life,
okay.
And the Social Security.
Okay.
That's all the ones I have so far. If there's more, let me know.
How much does that add up to be?
Huh?
How much does it take out to each one?
I don't know, I didn't look at the amount.
Let's see, that should be substantial enough, I think.
I don't know.
This is the Ameritrade one.
I've got the other ones open in Adobe.
This one's a 1099.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a
1099. Are you sure?
Yeah, it looks like a 1099 now.
$2,100.
Where is that? $2,100.
This was under their consolidated form, 1099.
How much
did
they get out?
I don't know.
That's it. I mean, you got, you gave them Ameritrade, New York Life, and Fidelity, right?
Yeah, and the Social Security one.
I don't have all this.
That
stuff.
Should be everything, right?
What?
Is there any other company you can think of? It has games or losses here.
I don't know. I don't see it. It's kind of on. I guess they're going to nail it.
Another reason I'm trying to push my schedule up is because I keep having to have my help my old man with a bunch of stupid old nonsense that he should have learned to do by himself years ago. Fucking Christ. Continue. Okay, what the hell am I doing here? Does this have anything to do with anything? Okay, what color is that? Is it? It's currently non-active, it looks like. So how am I supposed to do anything? Yeah, it's not a color right now. You're bothering me. Go back over here. Stack that up there. Hop up here. Go over here. Hop up on these. I guess that's right, although it's kind of hard to tell through the thing. It's like, what can I do there? If I change the polarities of these, they'll get all fucked up. Wait, let me... Like, if I do that, it'll get all fucked up, so I can't turn them all red to lure them over. Stupid useless cube. I can't get through there until I get that one. So the problem is, how do I get that one? Pretty obvious problem, but still, there's a thing right there. I don't know what that's about. I don't know why that's there. Maybe. Come on, maybe. I put one down there and then it bumps it up. Gives it a little bump. And then it's gonna make this one go up, maybe? It's gonna give it a little bump. No, that just made the cube fall.
Stuff out. I don't know if it's going to be enough, but here she is. Tell him what you sent.
Fucking Christ. I don't think being distracted by being very frustrated is going to help me much. Okay, that's green. I made it red. Will that fucking do anything? Okay, maybe I need to... Put one down here. Maybe I need to bump it off? Why are you like that? Just stay there. Oh my god. Maybe this force will make it move? Then do a damn thing. Not a single damn thing. Okay, is there some other thing over there that I'm supposed to attack? Or not attack, I'm supposed to change the polarity up to make it move? I should have thought of that before, but stop freaking bouncing all over the goddamn place. Really? Okay, so that's just a spot where he can't grab those. Don't know which one it was, let's bring them both back. They seem to stick to each other a lot better when they're not even magnetized. Versus when they are magnetized. Okay, so well, there's gotta be something else I can shoot up here, right? That goes through the thing. I'll stomp there. Fall off this thing. Really? That's stuck? Okay. Is there anything in there that I can shoot to make that fly off there? Something over here? Like, is there anything in there that I can use to make that fly off of the wall? Is there perhaps something behind it? I don't think there's anything behind it. Something in front of it? Below or above? It just kinda sits there, not doing anything, huh? What if I shoot randomly trying to find something to hit? Will that do anything? Little platform out here for some reason. Seems like there's nothing else there or anything up here that would attract it if I polarized it right? No? Okay, it just goes down here. Look. There's doesn't seem to be anything in there. I can't get enough power to launch the platform over here unless I have three of them. Can't go back over there. I don't think so anyway. Is there another secret cube somewhere? Back here? No? Okay, that's polarized and it's just kind of sitting there. So, how do I get back? Come on. I hate being, like, frustrated IRL when I'm trying to figure out a weird puzzle game, because it's just so much more annoying. Am I going to have to look up a guide? Perhaps. It's possible. Can these things be changed? No, those are just weird vents or lights. Can I confuse it into falling off the thing? Okay, it seems like that really is the only magnetizable thing around here. Magnetize this freaking hook? Nope. There's a thing down there, and I don't know. Maybe I need to do something with this. I swear, if I can, like, break the glass this way, I'm be mad. Okay, let's put this here. And do a damn thing. Send me over here. Why'd it send me an- oh. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what happened there. Maybe I'm supposed to launch myself over there? You gonna keep going? You gonna slow down? Just keep them going. If I, like, neutralize everything else, so, like, let me push you back a bit farther. There you go. Neutralize everything else so it doesn't get attached to anything. Can I go straight up and bonk my head through the glass? Will that do something? I just went straight up. I might be able to, maybe I can, like, attract it over- oh, fucking- okay, it lost its polarity. Hold on. Wait. Duh. I keep making the top one green, so let's make it green. And then send you back. But then also neutralize everything else. Go here. Go here. Cool, I knocked it down. Took me way too long to figure that out. Okay, now if I, wait. Since it fell down, will it get attracted to this one? If I make this green and then go over here, will it like... Oh wait, I mean, yeah, let's... Will it get pulled along the wall? Oh, I think I can hear it. Was that it? Was that what I had to do? Is it coming? Did it just fall? Is it attached to the bottom? Hey! And her brain grew 3 sizes that day. Okay, there was a very obvious solution right in front of my face. Alright. Oh, right, yeah, I'm gonna have to, okay, let me take that out of the way. No, send you back. And take my 3 little buddies over here. I think if I wasn't being distracted so much, I might have gotten that a lot sooner. Forgot one of the first things they taught you in this game, which is if you put one block on top of another block and make them different, they will fly up. Okay. Now it should be fast enough, right? Yay, smash-o! Okay, and... Now I think I have to stack up the blocks so I can climb up there, maybe? Or, you know, just do another pachu. Okay, I think I may have to stack the 3. Can I even jump on top of 3 blocks? I don't think I can jump on top of 3 blocks. I'm gonna try it with 2 blocks. And fly up there. Yeah, both of these. Woo! Okay. There we go. I'm glad I- Oh, fucking Christ. Well then. I'm glad I figured that out. It took a while with a few interruptions, but I got there. I'm shaking a protein shake in the background. Oh Jesus, did I just break all of my bones?
It smells like those creatures again.
Oh god. You know, like fish? How am I alive? So I'm gonna have to stay out of the water, huh? What's over there? There's one of those. Huh? Something over here? Be a block or something? Okay, I guess not. Okay, now it's all spooky. Hope they don't notice a big square passing right over their heads. Hmm. Okay, so it's like a maze. Oh. I gotta go all the way over here.
Seriously, where's the way out?
Let me pull myself closer to this one. If that'll even work. Oh. There we go. I can sort of turn that off and come closer to this one. Then I can. I pulled a bit closer. Ah, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, no. No. Okay, good. There we go. Mm-hmm. Then we go over here. Hup. Was there like a, was there something I was supposed to find? I think maybe there was something I was supposed to find, but I didn't. Sit over there. It saved there. That's interesting. It's like a little light above that one. Huh. Is that the hiss, or was that some foul beastie lurking in the murk? They just go in a big circle. Oh no! Pay no attention to me. Can I like go over, can I like hide over here? Do I follow the fish? Does it know the way out? Wasn't I just, no wait. Was I just over here? Oh, hey, wait. Damn it, no, fucking. Okay, there's a block. to go. I got a block. We can keep going. Is there one over there that I just can't see? Okay, literally. Okay, fine. What if we go back this way? Will it pull us back this way? Are we stuck? Was I supposed to stop it from going over here? Oh, gross. Oh, you're just dripping, ain't you? How'd you get up there? The fish people probably tossed him like an orca. Come on. Okay, I didn't even notice it got, like, depolarized. Excuse me? Well then.
Gamaji! Gamaji! Why would someone put that there?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Dax, just find a way out now.
I'm working on it, don't you worry. It's not like I'm not working on it. Come on. Boy. Okay, don't worry. I'm trying to get away from you. Lovely song you're singing. No idea where I'm going. Okay. Was it like supposed to use the cube to jump up and go to the guy or something? Ah. Uh-huh. Huh.
This could be a trap, Dax. Be careful.
Pretty sure the whole program was a trap. Anything over here? No. Yes. It's 40 watts. It is 40 watts.
How many watts?
40.
40?
Yeah.
That's
less than a light bulb. You don't believe it? Your beliefs don't dictate reality, I'm sorry.
Dax, are you okay?
No. Gamaji, there's some kind of creatures down
there. Yeah, whatever.
Or I'm seeing visions. Or both. I think I'm losing my mind.
You need to listen to me now.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Told me what?
Stupid old bastard.
They were getting worse with their diseased ideas. They weren't the same people anymore.
What happened to my parents?
Did my parents summon Cthulhu?
They wouldn't get help. They joined the other cultists. Said they were sailing off to some island somewhere. Thankfully, I convinced them to leave you behind. There was a shipwreck. No survivors.
Seriously, am I wearing longfall boots? Okay, so how am I supposed to get over there? Wait, how am I supposed to get, okay. Remember the very obvious thing. Oh, I can shoot it through here. Oh, okay. It came over here for some reason. Oh. How can I get up there? Oh, it's another one of those cubes. Okay, there's something trying to go through those two. That goes all the way up there, so I could try to get on top of there. Damn it, I almost made it. Way to like launch this into that space, like I just throw it and it magically lands. Oh no, it's kind of far away, huh? Well, I can't throw things either, I can only drop them. Oh That was where I came in, right? Was that where I came in? Yeah. Okay, I like can't get anywhere else there. Can't get down there. I can jump on that thing, but then if I try to go back, I'll get like scooped off it. Okay, I need to get a thing in there so I can push this, I guess? So I can get over there. The problem is, I can't get over there. So I can't make it over there. So I have to push it, but I can't get over there. Must have something to do with that block I picked up. Maybe I can jump off the top of that? Okay, I can't make that jump. He does such short little jumps. Maybe it's something more immediate? Open the door and go up here, and this is where I found this. I can shoot through this glass. But I can't, like, get through here. Can I, like... That can't be polarized. I just end up with this block. I don't know what to use it for. That doesn't do anything. Can't put that there. Mm-hmm. Okay, that just made it so that I could go up there and also get a cube. Don't know what the cubo is for, but I got the cube. I should be able to make that move by doing something. The only place I can go with this is over here. Fucking. I can just barely get over there. And then I have this. Is there anything I can use to launch myself over there? Doesn't look like it. I can go all the way up here, but then, like, what do I do? If I could like make the doors fall off, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I don't think that's gonna do anything, but absolutely nothing. Okay. I think I might just leave this for my future self to figure out, like with the other puzzle. I'm too tired. Fucking bye for now. Come on. Back to Streamlabs, ending stream, okay.